Here I put three potatoes, dice them up, boil them for 15 minutes. I put a quarter stick of butter and proceed to mash. Get the idea. Potatoes mashed up. Now I add the corned beef. Chop up the corned beef. Add one chopped onion. Two teaspoons minced garlic, two full teaspoons. A quarter cup Parmesan cheese. Two beaten eggs. Add one chopped onion. Now the pulpetti is mixed up here. Let's just take two tablespoons here. And take a scoop there, kind of mold it, and then put in the breadcrumbs there. I'm using panko breadcrumbs. And we will remove this out. Two to 3 minutes on each side. There you have it. First one's done.